Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Lakers versus Rockets NBA matchup on Tuesday, November 2nd, 2021. Of course, on YouTube, I do tons of free pick videos every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. And if you're betting today, grab today's sportsbook bonus offer. It's a risk-free bet. The way that that works is you make a bet. If you win, you win. If you lose, you get your money back in bet credits to bet on future games, just like cash in your account. Sounds like a can't-lose proposition. Click on the link in the description to take advantage. But let's get to this one between the Lakers and the Rockets. And Lakers now 4-3 on the season. They've had a slow start to things, no doubt about that. But at right now, the Lakers have now won two in a row, three of their last four, four of their last five. It's kind of the way that the Lakers are. Win a lot of games, don't cover a ton of spreads, and well, usually when all is said and done at the end of the season, they should be a factor. Last year, not so much of a factor. They played in the play-in game. They're going to want to avoid, you know, being at the bottom of the rung of the playoffs. I think they might have learned their lesson, but they're going to have to play through some injuries if that's going to be the case, because we've already seen them banged up. Dwight Howard is questionable for this one. Rondo is questionable. At least LeBron is healthy. Anthony Davis. So they are certainly, and that's helped the winning, is with those guys playing. When LeBron was out, obviously the Lakers struggled. You know, when we look, at the way these two teams are playing, the Rockets, of course, this is a building project. This was, you know, the worst team in the NBA a year ago. They've got some issues again this season, but I think things are heading in the right direction. Not scoring a ton of points, not defending particularly well, but their defense is getting a little bit better, kind of in the middle of the pack, even to the upper end of the middle of the pack, which is way better than they were a season ago. We know the Lakers defense hasn't been what it was, but we also know, expect that ranking to climb as the season goes, that they are going to be a factor when it comes to defense. The Rockets just 2-6 against the number in their last eight against the Lakers, but 12-5 against the number in their last 17 trips to Staples Center to play the Lakers. I'm going to take the Rockets and the bundle of points in this one. I think the Lakers win, and I think they win easily, but not easily enough. I'm going to take the Rockets, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're wondering which games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident in, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDawgz.com, click on the Premium Picks tab, and if you like our YouTube, check out our Premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video. Find out all about it.